I felt it was a bit frustrating after to we conceded the penalty. Coquelin pretends he didn't touch him. I saw it, but it didn't look a penalty to me. But maybe it was one, I don't know. I was sent to the stand. I didn't know if I was sent to the stand, but I was sent out. I thought I could watch it from the corridor, you know. I went inside and watched it on television. I regret everything. I should have shut up and go in and go home, basically. And I apologize for that.